Wow, that was real. Yes. Yan, parang humahawak lang ng lapis. Ganun. So, and for today's video, we are going to learn about table tennis. So, I'll discuss the different informations with regard to table tennis, specifically the brief history of table tennis, what is table tennis, how to play table tennis in singles and doubles, and what are the different materials we need to use for us to be able to play table tennis, specifically the paddle or the racket, the ball, and also the table tennis table, the net. And I'll also share the different hand signals used in officiating table tennis. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and pasampal na rin ang notifications bell button para lagi kang updated sa future contents ko. So for no further ado, let's go! So table tennis is associated with badminton and lawn tennis. So sabi ng teacher ko, magpipinsan daw sila and hindi ko alam kung sino ang nanay at tatay nila. Basta magpipinsan sila kaya medyo nahawig sila sa isa't isa. Then, table tennis is originated in Victorian England, played by elite, so yung mga nakakataas, in after dinner games. So pagkatapos sila kumain, naglalaro sila ng table tennis. So ang palipas oras, ganun. And para mahugog-hugog naman yung kanilang mga kalamnan. And 1880s, and it's called with waff. Ano? In the year 1889, John Jacques and Son manufactured first set of table tennis. So they see the opportunity, so they produce the first set of table tennis and they use the trademark ping pong. Ano? Additional information, John Jacques and Son is also existed in nowadays. It's called now Jacques of London, that produces also the different card games and different wooden toys. So you can search them online. In 1901, dahil mapagbigay si James, so James gave or introduced the celluloid ball. Easy Good invented the modern version of table tennis paddle, which he stick a pebbled rubber on a bat of paddle. In the year 1921, Table Tennis Association of England was established. Then in the year 1926, International Table Tennis Association was founded. December 6 to 11, 1926, London hosted the first official world championship of table tennis. And in the year 1988, the first World Cup was held. So moving on the different equipments that we need to use. So first, I'm going to discuss the table tennis paddle. So this is the table tennis paddle. As you can see, it has the two distinct parts. First is the wooden blade. Second is the table tennis rubber. So the wooden blade incorporates the handle. Ito yung hinahawakan natin ha? Hinahawakan ng players. And then, sa table tennis rubbers naman, we have two sides. Itong two sides na to, may rubber siya. The different color of rubber na meron tayo ngayon is red and black. It is also associated with black color, the gray color. Kaya daw, ganito yung kulay ng paddle, kalimitan nakikita natin. Kasi mas madaling makikita ng opponent natin. Kasi hindi nila makita kung ano talaga yung ginamit mo na side ng paddle. So, para magkaroon ng linaw, ITTF or International Table Tennis Federation, labas sila ng official rule. They requires different colors of both sides of the paddle. It is traditionally red and black. But it doesn't have to be. So, gray and black is the great combination, ano? Kasi nga maganda siya sa paningin and mas madali mo madidistinguish kung ano ba talaga yung ginamit. And then, something like red or orange, black or green are close to be useful, ano? Sa kulay na black and red. This table tennis ball should be spherical, so bilog. Siyempre, makikita nyo naman bilog. Ang pangit naman gamitin na square, ano? Kasi hindi siya magbabounce. So, this is the ball that we used in playing table tennis. With a diameter of 44 millimeters. Of 2.7 grams. It can be made of celluloid or plastic like this. It can be white or orange in color. So that's it for the ball, the table tennis ball. So moving on to the table tennis table. It should be 2.7 meter long, 1.525 width, and 76 centimeter higher. It should be divided equally by 15.25 centimeter dark net. Dark net must be green or blue, approved by ITTF or the International Table Tennis Federation. Okay na tayo sa different equipments that we need to use in table tennis. So, we are going to move on how to handle properly the table tennis paddle or racket. So, there are two main ways to handle the paddle. We have the shake hand grips. So, from its word, shake hand. So, parang nakikipagkamay ka lang. Ayan, ganyan. Nakikipagkamay ka lang. Then, next is the pen hold grip. Kung saan parang humahawak ka lang ng struggle is real. Yes. So next is the pen hold grip, kung saan parang humahawak lang ng lapis, ano. At ako humahawak ng lapis, ganun din. Yan o, parang humahawak lang ng lapis. Gaganan. Ganon, ganon, ganon. Sa different grips or handling position ng table tennis racket or paddle, ay kailangan masecure natin yung force na ibibigay natin or gagamitin natin sa paghampas natin ng ball or pagbigay natin ng return or service sa game. Ano? So, it is important kasi doon nakasalalay yung score mo, doon nakasalalay yung performance mo. Ano? So, we have three different grips na kailangan or na common sa paghawak or paghandle ng paddle. So, first is meron tayong correct grip, meron tayong backhand grip, meron tayong forehand grip. So sa correct grip, ang kailangan lang natin is sa correct grip, handle lang natin dito. Then yung index finger natin naka-point pataas, or pwede naman dito tayo sa block mag-start. Yung index finger natin naka-point, no? Para yung force na ibibigay natin sa paghampas is kontrolado natin. Kaya natin siyang kontrolado natin, ano, ganun. Kontrolado natin siya. Oh, ganun. Yan. Yung finger natin, madali natin siyang makokontrol, ano, yung kung sa correct grip, ang positioning natin ay nakaganyan, tapos medyo nakalabas to. Sa backhand grip naman, ililikod mo lang itong ating mga kamay. Then, yung position nito ay nasa middle ng ating paddle. Then, itong si hand natin, syempre, medyo mababa siya. Kasi, mababa din yung, knuckles natin ay nandito sa may handle. So, tendency nun, mababa na to. Kung sa correct grip, ang knuckles natin, ang ating hinilaki ay nakalagay dito. Sa forehand grip naman, dapat dito naman siya sa may knuckles ng ating middle finger. Then, tulad ng sa correct grip, ang positioning ng index finger natin ay nakalagay dito. So, that's it. Next, I'll discuss how to make a service, how to make a return, what is the order of the play, what are the pointing systems that we need to for us to play table tennis. So first, we will focus on how to make a service. So in making service, you have to, service shall start with the ball resting freely on the free hand. So ito yung free hand natin kasi may hawak tayo dito. So kailangan nandito yung, kailangan natin sa free hand natin, ilalagay natin yung ball vertically. Then it should be 16 centimeter, yung dapat hindi siya naikot, dapat hindi rin siya nagbabounce, dapat vertically, nakaganyan lang tayo.
Then falls without touching anything before being struck towards the receiver's court. Sa doubles naman, the ball touch the right half court of the server and receiver. Tapos, dapat yung bola ay above the level of the playing surface.
So, ang gagawin mo, tendency na pwede mong ilagay sa likod yung kamay mo, yung free hand mo, o di kaya ibaba mo yung free hand mo. So, yung pointing system naman, so kapag naka 11 points ka na agad, and with a difference of at least 2 points, you will win the game. So, pagka naman tayo kayo sa 10 points, so magsaserve kayo, tigisa. And then, kung sino maka-head ng 2 points, siyang mananalo. Table tennis match is best of 5 over 7 games in a tournament. Next is the 7 hand signals used in officiating table tennis. We have not high enough, not open palm, hidden by arm or shoulder head, ball toss from below playing surface, ball toss or striking the ball from inside playing surface. The number 6 is ball resting on fingers. And number 7 is not vertical. So, let's perform it.
Not high enough. Not open palm. Hidden by arm or shoulder. Ball toss below playing surface. Ball toss or strike inside the playing surface. Ball resting on fingers.
So that's all for today, mga kahambas. Dyan na nagtatapos ang ating video for today. Thank you and have a great day!